Oh Prince, we witnessed the four sufferings of life, birth, old age, sickness and death. He told himself, I've got to find the way that leads to eternity. Thus, he gave up his throne and fortune in search for an enlightening master and the way to eternal liberation. Later, he was initiated by Dipankara Buddha and eventually reached Buddha.